The most important thing to do is keep your child home and get them tested, even if your child has had COVID before. If you use a home antigen test, make sure to read the instructions on the box. Often you need to test again 1 to 2 days later if the first test is negative. It's not unusual for someone with COVID to test negative during the first day or two of symptoms. You do not need to confirm a positive test. If your child does test positive, they need to isolate for at least 5 days. To leave isolation before 10 days, they should test again on day 6 or later. If that test is negative, they can leave isolation, but should wear a mask when around others for the full 10 days. They should also be fever-free for at least 24 hours and have improving symptoms before returning to school.